Welcome all of you to another episode of Health Basket. According to Ayurveda, diabetes mellitus is a metabolic disorder primarily due to the difficulty of the body in getting assimilation and digestion in a very slow process. Due to this weakness of the body, the carbohydrate metabolism is generally reduced and it is getting precipitated in the body, giving subsequent weakness to different organs and systems of the body. According to Ayurveda, there are multiple reasons which can contribute to this kind of weakness, especially related to the digestive system and various forms of lifestyles, where the body is not able to digest the carbohydrate because of this lack of mobility or lack of exercises, and the digestive system is not taken care of by very irregular and unnatural food habits. So prevention of diabetes, according to Ayurveda, we need to ensure that your digestive system is taken care of properly with the proper regular food habits, which will be according to the seasons, according to the place where you live, according to the age. You need to take care of your intestine, and medium range of food habits have to be followed to ensure that your digestive system feels comfortable with whatever you are eating. That kind of a lifestyle change can bring about a major prevention in diabetes mellitus. Especially medicines like neem leaves, bitter gourd, or even fruits like nellikai or Indian gooseberry, things are generally recommended, or even methi seeds are generally recommended to reduce the sugar levels, even though it is serving partially to the cure of the diabetes. Along with these kind of home remedies, you need to ensure that your digestive system is always protected and promoted so that gradually the sugar can be brought under control.